and support Detroit, our lovely city.
Thank you.